Welcome back to Control Nerd. Let's continue where we left off. Let's explore this little place. Yeah, sounds like you have a problem. The Dark Dragons would give the water back to us for our treasure. We don't want to give in, but the neighboring village is suffering too. What do you think? The ring is our treasure. It gives us strength. What ring? What ring you guys talking about? You lazy? Terry. We chased Dark Dragons in the Forest of Despair until I was here. W potion, that's probably a wisdom potion or something. Speaking of, figure. Come on, let's go. I might spend this episode mostly just wandering around this village. Or villages. Hold on a second. I'll make a saw if you bring me the iron ore, okay? Sure. I got an iron ore. Good God, you're fast. My apologies. Nothing. Nothing to steal. Nope. Aren't y'all useless? Let's see what kind of weaponry they got. I should be able to afford some things. Scythe? Who uses a scythe? Me? A scythe? Really? It probably just looks like a sword. No, why not? How much better is it?
It's not.
God, it's not. Forget that. Jeez. I think I have a bronze shield. No, I have a gauntlet, but it's the same. And I'm pretty sure I got her bronze rapier. Yeah. So, honestly, I don't think there's anything for me to get. Well, that's a little better than that. Something better. Well, now it's fruitless. I have all this money, and well, nothing really to spend it on. Go to the other village, see what their deal is. You're staring at that haystack quite intently. Oh, no, no, he's not. Okay, never mind. This is Tuntar. We call it the Valley of North. This is Stone Cemetery. Got ya. Got ya. Well, I guess we can get some items. I need some more herbs. Why not? Let's get some acorns. I think... What was... drops for? Change the zombies back to normal. Okay. Cure. Recover some HP. Alright. I guess we can buy some of these. Buy a couple of lives. There we go. And let's see what we can put in storage. I'll sort out my inventory next time I take a break. There's really not much I want to put up. I don't know how to work the robot, and I don't want to get involved. Tentar should give up the ring to resolve the problem. Jeez. I have a feeling it's not going to solve the problem. It's not going to solve anything. You. My fiancé lives in the next village. We can't see each other right now. Yeah. I have an herb. I think we're supposed to go up to the Lost Woods. Oh man, I'm just tired. It's not even that late. I really didn't do anything today. I think it's this way. Hello, little zombie. Kill him! Whack. Finish him off. You're useless. Actually, let me hit it in real quick. Hit an N to hit a couple of Z's. There we go. Yeah, whatever. I guess. Sorry. Let's go save the world. Gotta remember where it's at. Can't you do better than that? That's right. See, woman, you'll never be as good as me. Yeah, which is level 9, yay! Good for her. Maybe she'll be better. Cure 2 has been learned. Okay, that's cool. That's really cool. We go up here. A big tree blocks the road. guess I can't go around it. I used a saw to clear it. I think we cleared more than one tree. Just to follow a path. Oh, fun. Jeez. Of course. Helpful as always. That was a big explosion. Music isn't too bad. Music isn't too bad in this game. Right, I want to take this guy up first. I think he puts people to sleep or paralyzes them or something like that. Now we will never know. You better finish him off. There you go. I don't know where I'm going. Oh. Ouch. Ouch. It's a good thing I got plenty of herbs. Slam. Yeah, what do you think about that? Bring it on. There's skeletons. More skeletons. Oh, there he is. You cannot stand against me. Ow. Finish him. That's my girl. I'll get those chests later. Oh, yay. Hey guys, what's up? Can I go in? Nobody gets past us. We're very sharp guards. Indeed. I'm trying to remember about these guys. Don't they turn into some kind of slime monster or something like that? Maybe I'm wrong. I don't remember. It's been so long since I played this game. Yeah, what you gonna do now? You're gonna hit my girl, huh? Yeah, we'll see how that works. Hit you back. She hits you back. Oh, yeah. Almost. Almost there. Seriously? You gave me boss music for that? Drop. Life. Long sword. I think I have a long sword, actually. I think that's what I'm using right now, isn't it? Yep. So that was pointless. Well, at least they're bringing some money. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Why do they always make buildings a maze? Okay. Let's just take them out. Ow. Ah, you missed. Oh, it's just too bad. Take them out, woman. No, you're not gonna finish him off. You missed again? Can't do any better than that, can ya? Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. I don't think I can. Oh, of course. Of course. What would have been too easy? Sorry, I let my lust for treasures get a hold of me. Hello there, what are you guys? Midget. They're bigger than I am, how are they a midget? Plus I'm really tiny. Ow. Ow. Nay, I say. Oh, so close. So close. He left meat. I think that's to heal yourself. Meat. The HP for all party members. That's nice. Thank you kindly, sir. Oh, Lord. Warhog. Good one. Ah, come on, woman. Hey, what's up? Hold on a second while I heal up, guys. Let's have a small chat. Halt, intruder! Get rid of him. There you go. Ah, so close. Nothing really too special except for life too. Miss. I was almost dead anyway, pal. 10-mile circles. Yeah, which is level 10. Awesome. I have a feeling I'm gonna fall down there anyway. I got a feeling that's gonna make me fall down. What was that? I might equip my boomerang. It might work a little better for these kind of enemies. Oh, nice. Multiple targets, so I reached level 12. Awesome. Oh boy, here we go. You came to rescue the chief. Don't make me laugh. Ha ha ha. Provide me healing. Oh, nice. Is that it? Thanks for saving me. Let's take the weapons before we leave. Nah, that's alright. Nah. God. fine. I remember it's a trap. Stay right here while I open the secret passage. Yeah, brilliant. Yeah. They fell for it. That was easy. Pog will have a nice snack. Hey, what's up? Typical. Ah! I should have loaded my... should have equipped my sword. Dang it. Oh well, just to make do. That's pathetic. What does the earthquake keep? How much does that do? Better than nothing. Do it again. No. Ah, I just wasted an herb. Hell of a pathetic. This definitely isn't a fight. Yeah, whatever. Pog got up. Good for Pog. Kill him. Oh yeah. That was so simple. Pog, what happened? You're not gonna get away with this, warrior. We mean business. God, I still can't slide my sword. We're fixing to fight him. You wanna fight? Let's go, you and me. In my name, man, but yeah, I mean, herb. There you go. Brrr. Oh, yeah, Legless, eat your heart out. Ouch. You attack first, I think. I don't remember now. I think actually he does. Don't kill her. Okay, good. AI isn't that smart sometimes. Oh, very nice. Just out of curiosity, what is the dark kiss doing? Ouch. Yeah, that was useful. Stay alive. Oh, there we go. Okay, that works. Come on, die. Nina reaches level 11. Awesome, awesome. You won the battle without the war. The river's too dry. So what's that walk like? We're searching for the ring. Let's find a way to remove the rock. Sokka's also my enemy. Let me help fight him. Belle joins the party. Alright. Well, I'll take a break. Well, let me get out of here for a second. Let's get out of here, then I'll take a break. Ah, come on, I just want to leave. Kill him. Screw it, I'll take a break right here. Oh, like and subscribe if you enjoy.